Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna eat a bunch of dumplings. We have 30 dumplings cooked in three different ways. These two rolls are cooked by boiling water. These two are fried dumplings. These two rolls are steamed dumplings. We also have some oxtail from Jason's mom and some choy that we cooked and noodles. All right, let's start eating. Which one do I want to try first? Let me try some fried dumplings. So here we have five fried, it's actually nuclear fire chicken stuffing. Oh. Others are homemade dumplings.
Mm.
See?
This is the steamed one, right?
Mm. It's a steamed dumplings. Sorry. It's not so spicy. This one is homemade. What type of dumplings do you typically prefer to eat? Like one of the three?
Usually fried.
Fried?
Mm. Easiest is boiled.
Mmm, mm. So good. All right, let me try steamed ones. I think I boiled this for too long. Okay, don't drop. Where do we go this morning?
Went to Costco.
What time?
8:30. 5.
Yeah, we got there like 8:35.
But it doesn't open until 9. Mm-hmm. There's a line already. Yeah, then. But that makes sense. Because the first person waiting in line had to be in front door, right?
Mm.
And you had to be 6 feet apart from each person.
Yeah.
So 100 people was already 600 feet. So I think we're like the
40th. We were pretty early.
We were like the 40th people. And I overheard the security guard saying we're the 40th person going in.
What?
Mm.
This is boiled dumplings.
So I wonder, they're hiring a lot of people though.
Mm, can't imagine.
But even some of the staff today wasn't wearing masks.
Mm, the guy who was helping us.
Yeah.
And the lady who was wiping the counter, not the counter, but the fridge. She wasn't wearing masks either.
Right.
But I'm glad to see more and more people that wear masks actually.
Yeah. Mm. But not everyone's wearing like the filter mask. Some people are wearing like cloth masks, which doesn't do anything.
Are they weren't able to get any.
Yeah, that's true. When you sneeze in the cloth mask, it's still pours. It doesn't filter out. You can still see people sneezing out of it.
Mm.
Or coughing out of it. But like a medical mask, I think it's okay. Because they do have some protection of filtering.
Did you try this yet?
Yeah, oh, the small one? Mm. No, I haven't tried the small one.
Try and tell me.
It's not as good as grandma's.
I agree.
Yeah.
line were like this and out of the gate and then come back and this and then this. Crazy. Oh my god, look at this dumplings. Oh look, they feel filled. So pretty. Have you ever made dumplings yourself?
Helped the grandma before, but no.
Did you actually like made one?
Yeah.
Good. So good.
You say you wanted some noodles, right?
I had some.
Oh, you did?
I can have some more. I really think everything tastes better if I take it from Jason's bowl. Why?
But you heard someone say today, oh, they have towels, they have tissue.
Yeah, I heard. So, we were walking out of Costco with our cart. We bought kitchen towel and also toilet paper. And then two girls who were standing there waiting in line, right? She was like, oh, they got toilet paper. Okay. So we went out to UPS to send some essentials to my cousin in California, because he has no hand sanitizer, he has no wipes. So I bought them like early, like when it wasn't so bad in New York, they were still in stock in Amazon. So I sent some to my cousin. We went to this one UPS and then the staff was like, what did he say about not being able to deliver?
Oh, it's a biohazard.
I'm like, what?
Here's, they there don't trust what you sent over mail because I don't know.
I think he's racist. I think he's racist.
Probably.
I do think so. And then we went to another one. We're like, you know, you gotta try it because my cousin needs it. The other one, he didn't ask anything. So the first one, he asked me like, what are you sending? And I'm like, I'm sending, you know, wipes and hand sanitizer to my cousin. And then he said that. I didn't really know what that means. I was like, it's for my relative, like I'm not selling to anyone, right?
You said that?
Yeah.
Oh.
And like the wipes, one wipes were halfly used because we didn't have enough. So I sent half bottle to him. I just think he's giving me a hard time and then, yeah. And then the second one, he didn't ask anything. Cause the first one, he didn't even touch my stuff. He asked me what's inside. I told him and he rejected me. And then the second one, he didn't ask anything, he didn't check what's inside. He just, you know, like, I need to weigh it. After he weighed it, he took a look. He didn't say anything and then
he went and put his hand in the bag. He's like, oh, okay.
Yeah, he didn't say anything. Cause like right now, you know, people are in need. Why are you preventing those, you know, people who are trying to help others? That's ridiculous. And then that day, when we were walking to the second UPS, there was a young mom and a young daughter. We were wearing like N99 masks. It looks scary, to be honest, but
it does
look scary. And then when the little girl saw us, she was walking normally, and then she just like this, and she was hiding behind her mom, and then they were like walking
further away from us.
Yeah, further away from us. I was like,
I'm glad they're walking away from us because they don't have a mask to filter out their air.
Like, if you're scared, wear a freaking mask, or like, don't go out. What are you doing outside?
Yeah,
they weren't holding anything. Like, maybe they went out to buy grocery, but do you have to bring your kid?
No.
And like, can you just wear something? Because even right now, N95 are sold out everywhere, but there are still some like medical masks that you at least have some protection.
It doesn't protect you from breathing in the air, not all of it, but medical masks prevent you from exhausting the air out usually.
Like, if you're politely trying to be away from me, I understand that, but like, you look scared, but also she's a kid.
No, remember the day we were in a grocery store, at the grocery store nearby?
Mm-hmm.
We were wearing that mask, and then a group of people came about masks, and one of them saw us and then started walking.
Oh, yeah! It was an adult!
It was like, the first time I saw that type of action from an adult. So that's always, I didn't mind it at first because I didn't take much of it, and then afterwards when you told me, it was like, yeah, it felt weird.
Like, wearing a mask doesn't mean I'm sick. I'm trying to not be sick, that's why I'm wearing a mask. If I am sick, I'm not going to go out.
So we did good by wearing a mask properly.
So still we should wear a mask.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, we finished most of the dumplings. It's too much. I'm full.
Okay, go.
Can I eat one more?
Yeah, one more. Go.
Okay. That's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone stay healthy and well. I will see you in my next video. Bye!